Let me not touch. Right, ball of this run. Being scared. Tinjum sewer run, let's go. Hopefully every boss will be there. I want to try and kill everything on video. Well, for the video. Got my arrows? Yeah, I got 25 arrows. Couple spare. Them up here. Alright, there's the first boss, the Tribe Rat Seer. This one's pretty easy. All you have to do is just keep moving. That is literally it. Just keep moving and you're good. When did you go into the sewer? I've just walked down. That's it. That's all you've got to do. Just keep going around him. Easy peasy. Nice little bit of gold. Let these rats out real quick. Hey, check broker, I'm buying Amethyst for 50 silver extra. Sweet. There's like 10 other bandits in the room. Yeah, he's not the art, it's just clearing him out. That's all it is. Nice. Oh. With a ring? that would have been dope. That would have been proper good if we got another ring. Right, where is it? Forward. Now. Place that there so I can see everything properly. If he aggroes on me, I'll kill him. If not, I'll leave him. Yeah, he's aggroed on me. Veteran bandits are easy. All you gotta do is just parry hit, parry hit. Easy peasy. Put a bow on, drag these out one at a time, that's the best thing to do. Easiest way to do it. Shield, spear, bash. Alright, we dragged a few, so run around here. Parry, hit, parry, hit. I'm coming back to go down. Alright, sweet man, I'll see you down here. Straight annoying when that happens. And he's dead. Should be safe to rest at this fire. Let's check first. Gonna have to kill this one, kill this guy first. To far away. Have a bandage, put the bow on. He's yeah, doing that. Alright, why has she come all the way here? Alright, I've lost aggro on that bandit, so I need to move back. Fuck, man. Can't see him. That bandit's gonna be back here in a second. There he is. Alright, he's gone. Alright. Woo! That was a close one. Come back and pick me up. I haven't been down since the update. Do you know how to get here? Because there's literally no enemies all the way down. The only thing you'll see is two rats. That's literally it. But if you don't know how to get down here, then I'll run back up. Right, we good? Yeah, we're good. Rest. Last one, there we go. I'm gonna aggro him. I may as well just kill him. That was a fast attack. Alright, I don't want them hitting me. Oh, I've dropped off a veteran bandit. Keep moving. Yeah, run back, dude, run back. We've all just respawned. There's three horses. Get rid of this rat so we don't attack his horse. Fuck. Correct. Go on, lad. Alright, at least we got two veterans out of the way. I think that was both of them from in the room as well. I'm hoping it is anyway. Oh shit. Hit the wrong guy. He's a veteran bandit as well. The veteran bandit will back off in a minute. Lost it. Oh, that's it, still down. That is not the way to do that. The only reason I got away with that is because I've got a healer with me. How you're supposed to do it is kill every single bandit in the room and then go for the boss. But for some reason I thought he was the veteran bandit, so I shot the wrong one. Bandit leader head. Let's have a look what we got. Topaz, one gold, one silver. Where's his horse? Let's have a look at this. All right, that's the second bus down. I think his horse died. I hope it didn't. I feel really bad if it did. Run, dude. Never leave a man behind. God, yeah, it's God. Took a quick screenshot for a thumbnail. Oh, Free Horses, the new boss is cool, dude. I like the new one. Just don't stand on the big blood marks because spikes pop out and you don't want that. They hurt, trust me. As my levels gone up. Yeah, sweet. There he is. I'd like to do this on a lock picker. That'd be really good. I bet two free-to-player players could do this. If they were like level 60 on all the melee stats, and the other one was level 60 on all the mage stats, I bet they could do this. I don't have a torch, so we're like kind of just going off the shading panels. Alright, now I'm lost. And I don't have a torch. Brios has a torch! What a boss! What a boss! Gotta come prepared. Alright, we'll kill this. It's gonna aggro on us. Is it the easiest way to kill them is to hit them when they're swinging at you, but then obviously taking a hit. Because if not, then they're blocked the whole time. Like, they've got decent defense. Or, get them with a bow. As soon as you get up to you, that's when they'll start blocking. Got a guy behind us. Guys, fast. All right, he's gone. Alright, we're going trap now. Fuck, try brat. The tribe rat blocked his hit. He's trying to spare me to get rid of the magic reflection. Yeah, he's just going to it. That's cool. He's one hit. I can't see him. Ah! that's what you get. Fuck it, I'll take it. What's that made out of? Right, so it's died. Any coal? Alright, let's carry on with the run. Try to bring some action to the room. Okay. Alright, third boss. I like this one. This one's cool. The bone collector. Here we go. All right, we're good now. Someone's been here. I got another shield though. I needed another shield. Alright, we've got to wait a minute for the trapdoor to go. I actually didn't plan on dying, lol. I was gonna mess around for a sec with blindness, then heal. Just run around for a sec, that's what I usually do. Gone down? Yeah, there we go. Right, here's the exit. One more boss on the way though. It's only a graveyard boss, but it's just a little bit of extra money on my way out. All past the bone collector is pretty boring, just a few fallen adventurers, then a long way up long. Yeah man, I totally agree. I need to get a lockpicker that I can do all this stuff on. Then I can do them properly, you know what I mean? It'd be a lot better. I got him, nice. Here comes a lot of walkers. I can't move. Get some stamina up and kill this guy real quick. Fuck off. That's him, Dad. Look at this stupid walker. That's it, Bosh. Could check all these for rings, but I don't really want to. That's it, I'm not checking anymore. And that's it, to Topperia, and we are out inside of Tindrum, and that's it, that's the entire sewer run. Without the extra chest. I'm not a lockpicker, fortunately.